Through St. Michael's intercession, we have been brought to this place. Brought here to fight for God's glory and in his name. Our enemies must quail at the thought of our German might. We would do well to pray because the shedding of blood is an offense. But it is one that we willingly do, for by it we establish God's peace. We do this for the Empire and God. Our foes, the French, it is said, are better lovers than they are fighters. This is true. Ask any goat, pig, or other farmyard animal. I see our foes have brought guns to this battle. Cannons smell fouler than Satan's farts, and they can kill just as surely. We must deal with those shortly. And so make your peace with God and your fellows. Do not brood on what is to come. Raise high the imperial banner. Go with God!
I'll cut your... Units, await my command.
Thank you.
Cornwall! Units, move out!
Stand up high in the prow, noble back I steer, steady course for the havens. Humanly fallen. My mother told me someday I would buy galleys with good oars and sails to distant shores. Stand up high in the prow, noble bark I steer, steady course for the havens. Humanly fallen.
Distant shores.